almost did.
Jim Finnegan. It's an old Dublin street ballad.
It's a bit Dublish.
It's a Dublish.
It's just a bit Dublish.
I'm just getting started. Old Dublin street ballad. Tim Finnegan was a builder laborer and mighty fond of the drink. So woke up one morning and had a bit, went up the ladder, and he fell off and he cracked his skull open. His friends and family came around and everyone thought he was dead, so they wrapped him up in a sheet and they took him home. Had a great wake for him with dancing and drinking and fighting and everything. But he wasn't dead.
It's a bummer.
Which is a buzzkill at a funeral.
Yeah.
Tim Finnegan lived on Woking Street, a gentle Irishman, mighty all. A beautiful brogue, so rich and sweet, and the rise in the world he carried all. He had a sort of a timbaland way with a love for the liquor pots he was born. To help him on with his work each day, a treat for the creature every morn. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.